Oh, we're recording. Okay. Hello, everybody. Well, this morning we're going to be doing Minecraft Mala. And before we start this book, this video, I brought up something that I was doing last night before I decided to go to bed. I spent a couple hours designing something. I don't know if this is going to be the final one. I like it and I don't like it. Starflash Christmas Special, Mala's Origin Story. It's going to be written and created by Kenneth C. Dennis. This is a book cover that I'm wanting to put onto my next book that will be available on iOS systems. One thing that I will stress before we go any further, I will be covering this. So, yeah, we're going to be... I wanted to cover that this morning. It took me, I mean, there were several bunch of designs that I could have used for the cover. but, you know, that type of thing. All right. I had to plug my upcoming book. That will be available on iOS systems. It's also going to be available on numerous other places when I'm finished writing the book. So far, it looks like it's going to be totally different from what I normally write, but it gives a good Christmas story. There's no big... I haven't decided heroes and villains yet. But let's get into the book. Or why I'm doing a video today. Today we are going to be working on our building.
That's bullshit!
With Minecraft Mala. And if I do decide later today, we'll kind of mess around with different maps and different things like that. This is our official map. We are going to eventually be doing, basically I'm looking in building the area up. Well, let's go ahead and do some mining. We need resources. So, if you haven't watched our video, there's been a lot of stuff we've been doing. I want to start this off by grabbing some resources that we need. Let's mess with this. Right here would be perfect. Grab the red and white balls. Do you really have to say that while I'm recording a video?
You should see this.
Let's And we found something. Now this is a bit interesting. Oh, looky. Seriously? All right, now this is interesting. I did not plan on that. Let's just for the time being cover that up. And, oh my gosh. Okay. We are going to have to go upstairs. Definitely. Absolutely got to go upstairs here, and the reason why we're going upstairs is because Hi, what do you got? Sorry. Well, this is interesting. Okay. Oh, this is way interesting. Okay. Thank you. Well, good news. Good news is, thanks to that little mistake, we can do something in this video. Get out of here. You're gonna say, well, what can you do? Well, you're about ready to find out. I'm going back upstairs. I said that we can do something. Well, up to this point, I have not had any gravel. I didn't have any gravel with me. We're going to need to get two things. We're going to need to get this, and we need to get that. Now, why do I need both of these? Because. And we're not going outside. We will here in a minute. But we can use this for flint and steel. I also have along with me a little something else.
This is horrible.
I built this for a reason. Because I want to safely be able to get in and out of the netherworld. This is why I built this roof. Now we need to safely do this. So, boom. And shut up. I hate it when he's going, One, two, three, four, five. Boom, 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 boom. Hold on. Because I'm not stupid. Let's go and do something. Not like that yet. I'm not stupid. I am not going to lose my diamonds in the netherworld. Hell no. This time around, we're exploring the nether just to see where we're going. So I'm not going to do something stupid. I'll deal with it here in a minute. Hi. Immediately they're hostile. Hi. Hi. How are you? Why are you just jumping up and down? I don't want to go to war with you. I am hearing some really weird crimson stem. All right. I'm sorry, guys. I'll be right back. Look at here. How in the hell am I going to get up there? Oh, come on. Let me get the gold. You don't need it. Uh-oh. Let's get out of here. Oh, shit. Well, we're not making a long video today, because I like to save a lot of this on other days. But I just wanted to come in here and show you, oh, okay, this is what we've done so far. There's a lot of... There's a lot we can do within the next couple days on this channel. But that's pretty much what we got to do today. Like I said, I wasn't going to make a long video. Not today. You know, we got other time to do it. There's a lot of things that I got to do. For example, I'm writing the book. I like to be able to get as much of this done this week as possible. Thank you guys for watching the video. And of course, have a nice day. Bye.